Well, imagine being only 13 and 14 and landing your first major screen role in a groundbreaking new kids show. Well, that's the reality for the very talented Nick Bonson and Caitlin Horden, who scored starring roles in NITV's new show, Barrumbi Kids.
You all know the Outback. Well, this is my country.
We make a pretty good team, huh?
We've been best friends since forever. Come on!
For two good kids, you cause a lot of trouble around here.
Hey, put them back in their cages!
Go, go, go!
Tomias, this community is expecting big things from you.
What about me?
And that changed everything.
Stop. You don't even care, do you?
You're just gonna move away and forget all about us.
Dahlia! Just leave me alone!
It's not like we're best friends or anything.
Come on, reckon you can keep up?
Ready, my boy? Country's calling.
Fantastic. And Caitlin joins us now live alongside her co-star, Stephen May. Good morning to you both.
Good morning. It's
great to have you here. I know it's very nerve-wracking, but we're going to be golden. Stephen, you play Dahlia's father. What is Barrumbi Kids all about?
So Barrumbi Kids is about Dahlia and Tomias and their wonderful adventures in the top end. It's 10 half-hour episodes, and they get into a little bit of trouble, don't they?
No.
But it's about the two of them, their last year at primary school, and each day is very, very different, and they're on the land, and so it's learning the culture of Aboriginal culture and also non-Aboriginal culture, and it tells the story from a book that was written by Miss Norrington, and it was a book called Barrumbi Kids. It was originally two boys, and they changed it for the show, and that's where this superstar comes in and plays Dahlia.
Oh, and in fact, this is your first big role on screen, Caitlin. Yeah. How excited were you to act in this new series?
I was, like, super excited because I've always wanted to be an actor. I keep telling my mum, I'm going to be an actor one day. And so when they asked me to audition, I was like, heck yeah.
How was the audition process? Was that nerve-wracking for you?
It was very nerve-wracking. I actually learnt all my lines in 2 days, I believe, and I was very, very nervous, so...
Oh, well, and is this your first TV interview as well?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Well done, you're doing so great, yeah. Nick, obviously you play Dahlia. How would you describe her? Is she very different to you?
Me and her are probably very, very similar, besides from the looks. I would say she's very cheeky, mischievous, and always on looking for an adventure and a new way to have fun with her best friend, Tomias. So.
And tell us about that friendship that you two share on screen with your co-star, Nick. I mean, what would we learn from that friendship? Because it seems like this series does go a little bit deep, does scratch the surface a bit and gets into some issues.
Mm.
So... Well, me and Tomias... Well, Dahlia and Tomias.
So you've been best friends all your lives. It's the last year of primary school. And what sort of trouble do they find themselves in?
So there's some trouble with crocodiles, some trouble with friendships as well.
Mm. I just noticed in the classroom when the teacher said, we've got big expectations from you, he said, but not from me. So some big issues maybe being discussed in this as well?
Yeah, there's lots of... you can see there's different cultural aspects of what happens. And so we're a white family that's on the land and we are accepted by community. And so that you can see those two issues there that which are quite prevalent to today, and it's important to see that on screen and see that community people are, you know, they've accepted a white family in there, and also seeing the troubles when white people do come into the community and try and change things.
Yeah.
And so it's beautiful to see the two of them there navigating through country and navigating through, as you were saying before, you went up there, you know, and it is just this magical land. The top end is beautiful.
Sacred.
And these two control, like, they're on the land and a fire happens. So what happens when a fire happens? I have no idea, but Dahlia and Tomias, they know what to do. And so that's the kind of adventure. When they go fishing, there's a crocodile. Oh, OK, what do you do? But these two beautiful people know what to do.
Oh, it's great, and it's great that we get to see that on screen now. What was it like for you guys on the set, though? Because obviously a lot of people, it's the first time doing TV, it's the first time doing anything like that, I guess, and probably learning along the way as well. What kind of atmosphere does that create on set?
It's so exciting. I remember turning up on the first day on set with Caitlin, and it was sort of my first time. Everyone had been shooting for a week. Caitlin was a pro. we had the car, the bonnet open, and I turned up, and Caitlin jumps up on the box, and it's like action, ready to go, in control. I was nervous and freaking out, but this one, superstar, just kind of just eased everyone. And the natural ability of the kids was extraordinary. It is their first time, but they don't have any preconceived ideas. They just sort of say what's going on, and I think that's the beauty of it.
In fact, you're from Catherine, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you're from the top end. That's your hood. So it's pretty comfortable being up there. What about you, Stephen? Did you learn anything from your experience on the show?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, it was one of the first times I think I stopped talking because, and you just listen and aware of the sounds and nature and culture all pushed together. We had a huge story to tell. We were up early in the morning and hours and hours and hours, wasn't it? And we saw the sun rise and the sun set in that magical landscape. Like, breathtaking.
You can see it. Bubbling out
really
of you.
Was.
Yeah,
and especially last year as well, it was so hard during the pandemic. We got to shoot through the pandemic and were available up there, and the territory really accepted us as a unit because everyone behind the camera doing the makeup, they were all there to tell this story, and so proud of these
guys. Now we get to enjoy it.
Yeah, we're so excited for you. Barrumbi Kids, it premieres on NITV Friday the 18th of November at 7:30 p.m. Caitlin and Stephen, congratulations on this show. It looks gorgeous. Well done. And remember us when you're big and famous, please. Will you?
I'll try.
When Andrew Bishop asks you on the red carpet at the Oscars, make sure you stop and say hello.